Sandra Berkovic, the reigning Olympic champion, winning here the European title with a new personal best of 71.08. How do you feel?
I'm feeling very good. I feel so great. This is my third European title. I came here for this title and I knew that I can throw over 70. But when on the screen when I saw 71.08, it was like, that was amazing, and I was so excited about this.
You threw it in the fifth attempt. How did you went into the ring?
I felt that one, the fifth attempt, were going to be the best, because I felt some special energy, and when I go inside, I was like, need little concentration, and when I start, and when I turning, when I saw the discus, I knew that it was going to be over 70.
If you throw that far, this is also then a good ring here?
Yeah, this is a good ring, good conditions, no rain today, and I was praying God last night, please, gonna be sunny tomorrow, gonna no rain, please. And when we came to the competition, it was raining, and I was like, oh no. And when we come into the competition, it was sunny, so I'm happy.